stares into nothing. Stop dying. Somebody out there has a really nasty gun. Oh, wow, okay, with you.
Yeah, that man was fucked. Really, asshole?
Apparently. Are you down? Oh. Fucking hell, that hurts so bad. Wow. Was that like one shot? Was he have like the biggest fucking sniper rifle? I can't even see where I'm going. Yeah. Can you get me back up?
Where the fuck are you at?
Over here. I jumped across. Like I got one shotted by somebody. Or two shotted. Somebody out there hits like a fucking train. I'm not sure who it is.
But I can't even move until I heal yet.
Yeah. Somebody out there gets outrageously hard. I'm really not sure.
Well,
who it is.
This dude, number one.
Yeah, this is not gonna happen.
But he hit so hard. Yeah. Oh, god damn it.
Should have jumped across. I didn't realize there were that many enemies. I didn't realize they also, like, fucking two-shot me.
Dude, he's so ridiculous, dude. It's two of them.
It's not that bad. Whoever has, like, laser gun is the one that's bothering me. Light their fire. I see where it's coming from now. Let's see if I can kill that guy who has it. God, that hurts so bad.
Yeah, his gun
sucks.
No,
I've said it before, but my god, if we're seeing your life like I'm just escaping the end. Focusing on so we can try to get our fire out.
This one here. Oh, they're both in the same spot. Nice.
Well, I'm gonna try to combine our fire so we can get the shield off. This is not going over well for getting our shots combined up. They're just the other ones, so we keep running until the shield comes back. fucking what? Come on.
But it's got a beam that it shoots like a son of a bitch.
Out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
Yeah? How would you do that? Punch it? What's punching it? Oh, okay.
Choose the exposed core to...
I did.
To destroy the fallen automation.
They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. The war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Okay.
All right, come on.
I say we take a quick break. I need to go to the restroom anyway.